in the pilot, you see me getting into this bath with Tony Curran, and this is part of a castathon ritual, and actually it's going to happen a lot more during the show. And it was so weird and wonderful and odd, and it's so unhuman that it really fleshed out the characters and made them even more alien. You don't see many families hanging out in the bath together.